and gentlemen, this is Batcraft Master coming at you with another video. I'm starting a new series called Let's Play, and it's going to be a survival Minecraft. As you can see, my skin has changed, and my name has also changed. I am now Killer Fox, so hope you guys like the content, and we're just going to get started. As you can see, I've already somewhat built a poor excuse for a little house. Just somewhere I can put all my stuff, just so I'm not too over encumbered. But we need to get some wood. As you can see, I got a pillager outpost right there, so I might go over there and steal some of their stuff. We're not ready for that just yet. Let's get some wood. Ooh, chicken. Chickens. I don't have any. I need some seeds. There we go. Come here, chicken. Here, chicken. I'm gonna make a chicken farm. Come on. Come on, Chuck. Let's go. You want the seeds or not? Oh, there's two of you. I'm in here. Now I need to block you guys in. I'm gonna block myself in. Poop! No, don't escape! Come back! Get off my chest! No! Damn you, Chuck! Stay in here, you ugly turkey. Ha! You're going nowhere. I need to make a crafting table. So I can put a door on my sorry excuse for a house. You guys may notice I have a pretty cool texture pack applied to this map. It's called Troma Hills. I'm not pronouncing that correctly. But it's made in 128 by 128 pixels. So it's really, really high def. It's really nice. I like it. If you guys like it, I will leave, or actually I will do a whole nother video on how to get that. I got it in the beta. Now it's out for everybody, so you guys should be able to get access to it. But I need to make some sticks. Four is plenty. There we go. Got a pickaxe now. I need to get some stone. Look at there. Woo! Woo! There's nothing here. I'm ooing for nothing. A little bit of this stone. Getting dark. Okay, I'm gonna put you inside. Yay, I've got chickens! I've got chickens! What was I gonna do? Oh, I need to put the crafting table down. God, this house sucks! I hate this house so much. So much. I really, really do. hoping to get some orders. Yeah, I went and raided four villages on my way here to where I'm at now, where I'm starting this video. It started me off in negative 3,000 on the Z-axis, so I was way out in the middle of a frickin' ocean with nothing around me. So it was a really bad start, so I decided to move over here before I got started with this video, and just happened to find four villages along the way. Lucky me. Alright. Okay, what do I need to do? Shut up, Chuck! Why are you laying eggs? This is not the place for it. No! Better be good. No hanky panky. Alright, maybe I can find some good goodies. Aw, oh, crap. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, there we go. Of course, there's a spider and a creeper. No! No! Okay, that worked. Guess. Good enough. I need to find some iron, and I can't see jack diddly crap. I can see that though. Okay, it's time to leave. I need to get some torches. It means I need. Oh crap, he's following me.
Oh my god! Okay, it's happening!
Oh,
everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody, calm down!
No. I swear if this is one of those times where I turn around and there's a freaking creeper behind me, I swear I'm going to lose it.
Bruh.
We're going to just go to sleep. I don't feel like dealing with a bunch of moms at the moment. Oh, come on! Why are you doing this to me? Go away! You look like Shrek. Haha, you suck. No! Ow. Chuck! Swear to God! Damn it! Why are there so many of your children running around? I don't need any more! You get away. Go. Go. No. Get away. Chuck, don't make
me. So you have chosen death.
Stupid eyes. You made me do it, Chuck! You made me do it! Oh, look at the little piggy. Oh, he looks sad. I'll keep you safe. I won't kill you. Chuck, on the other hand, he deserved what he got coming to him. No! No! Why don't you burn it? No. Don't. Oh. He blew up my helmet. I HATE CREEPERS!
Check your inventory. Oh.
I know so many of you are gonna hate me right now because I am cutting down a tree with a pickaxe. Sue me. Okay. I need to make some charcoal so I can make some torches so I can see what I'm doing. We still have Chuck Jr. Hopefully he's not as stupid as... Nope. There's his eyes. He's pretty stupid. God, oh my God, your children look stupid too. Why are they all... Don't cross-eye me. Ooh, Chuck. Give me charcoal! I need to put this crap up. Congregating on that one chest. Go away. I don't know what kind of power you guys possess. Don't look at me while I eat. I know I'm fat. You're so judgmental. Chuck, you're stuck. You're not going anywhere. I almost went down the wrong way. Let's go. Yeah. No. You suck. Hey, look at that. We got some coal. Go away, water. Nobody likes you. What was that? You guys heard that too, didn't you? I don't know what it was, but I don't like it. I don't like it. Ugh, that was creepy. I swear this game gives you anxiety. Yeah, buddy. Got some coal. Some coal. Alright, we're going to dig down. Okay, well, there goes my pickaxe. And of course, I only brought the one stone with me. Time to go back to the surface. There's old Betsy. She's still around. Don't huff at me. Go away. Bessie's got an anger management issue. Really, Chuck? Really? That is enough! There are far too many chickens in my house. Okay, now we got some pickaxes again. Ooh, I got some flint. I can put the raw chicken. Put my coal up in there, up in there, up in there. Don't you click at me, you retarded looking chicken, turkey thing. I don't know what you are, but you don't look smart. comes from the guy who's yelling at a chicken on a game. Who's the dumb one now? I kind of given up on my organization because there's no rhyme or reason to what the heck I'm putting in these chests. Makes perfect sense. I know what I am doing. Not really. I need to find a good cave. Ooh. And of course, it's getting dark. Why wouldn't it be? Is that a black sheep? Did I find a black sheep? Nope, that was a gray sheep. Okay. Little gray shepherd. Here comes I. Betsy, how the heck did you get all the way up here? You start wandering off. Get your butt back down there. Go. No. I don't want to hear no complaining. You'll break your ankle. Or hoof. Or whatever you have. I heard that. No, come on. Come on. Really? These stupid zombies! Look at that ugly nose you got. Heck, what? I didn't know they could hit you through a door. But I can't hit you through a door. That's prejudice. Pulling the Spartan on you. Funneling you into a thing. Yeah. Oh, come on. Another one of you. Hit me. Ugly peasant. You are nothing. Don't you shoot at me. You suck. You suck socks. Hey, Chuck Jr. grew up. Quit staring at me, Chuck. I don't like it when you do that. So yeah, ooh, look at the back of my helmet, my hat. It's all laced up. Ah, I look good. Ooh, yeah. Come get me. Anyways, guys. Oh, why did I do that? I didn't do that. You didn't see that. Anyways. All right, that's gonna be it. See you guys in the next episode. And always remember, don't waste your diamonds on a hoe. See ya!